Ready for another workout? Here we go. 12 exercises, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Stability ball, medicine ball, hand weights, jump rope, and a resistance band. Okay, so work along with me. Strong core workout today. So you're really going to focus on your core area. So let's go. 50 seconds on. First one we're going to do is an elevated push-up with the shoulder tap. Here we go. Make sure you have a warm-up in before starting. And 50 seconds on. Feet up on elevated surface. And you can do a push-up and a shoulder tap. Push-up and a shoulder tap. So you can do this on your knees and do the shoulder tap with your feet extended. Just challenge yourself. Come on. Jump rope. There we go. So start jumping. Turn the knee heels up. Side to side. This way. Core tight. You can do this. Just jump rope. Want to practice going side to side and then bring your heels out. We're going to pick up our hand weight, our plates. Nice and light on your feet. Good job. Alright. Single leg press. At 25, we're going to switch. Unless you're doing this two rounds through. Here we go. Press up. 90. Squeeze them together. Press up and squeeze. So bring your knee up as high as you can. Core nice and tight. Keep your balance, working your ankle strength here. Core strength to keep you balanced. That's why. 3 more seconds, we're gonna switch legs. 3, 2, 1, switch. Balance and press. Suck that stomach in tight. Standing nice and tall, shoulders back, chest up, that's my press, up, and together. Good job. Good. Okay. We're going to slow jumping jacks, 10, now squat jacks, and 10 quick feet. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my gosh, okay. Go down. 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on. 7, 8, 9, 10. Quick feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 6 seconds. 4, 5, 6, 7. Good job. Okay, 2 push-ups. Roll over to a crunch. There we go. So push-up. 1, 2, down, roll over. Crunch, 1, crunch, 2. Roll back over into your body, and up. 1, roll over, 1, 2. Good myself up. Hold the weight. I'm going to do another. Wait, 3 seconds. Come on. Good job. Okay. Superman. Alternate. Here we go. So we're going to do Superman total. Alternate left leg, right arm, left arm, and then turtle. Singles, singles, and all fours. Singles, squeeze, singles, squeeze. Keep your head neutral, don't hurt your neck. Squeeze everything up. Work that lower back. 10 seconds. Anyway, I always do this. I switch. Okay, reverse lunge. Single weight. You can do a reverse lunge within a weight toss. Here we go. So lunge and toss and catch. Lunge. Down and catch. Make sure you're getting a good bend in your knee. Always watch your form. And lift up and toss. That's right. You got it. Good job. Okay. 10 slow oblique hops and 10 fast. Like slalom hops. So 1, 2, 3, 4, feet together. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is great for your obliques, your cardio. Come on. Belly twist. Keep your feet together. Arms one way. Let's the other. Come on. laying on your side, and you're raising yourself up. Hand right in front of your chest. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And halfway through, I'm going to show you the other part of it. Switch sides. This way, all on your tricep. All the way up and down. Alright, so 15 seconds. Your second part will be dips. So, dip for 10, fingers pointing towards your toe, and then switch. So, flex, single leg up. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Alright. This is our last exercise. High knees, jump rope. Here we go. Jump. Knees up. Come on, walk through. This is gonna be the last one. Let's do it all over again. Come on. Knees up, knees up. Core tight. You got it. Rebuild. That way you can get back at it stronger than ever. Okay, take care. Bye.